To upload your own items to the Internet Archive, you must be signed in to your free account. If you are not already signed in, click the Sign In link in the upper right and log in. Once you're logged in, click the Upload icon next to your screen name. Most users will want to use the Upload Files button. There are two other options here for people who prefer not to use Flash and for uploading live music. To upload files, click the green Upload Files button. You can drag and drop your files into the gray area of this page, or click Choose Files to Upload in order to use your computer's system to browse and find the files that you're looking for. In this case, I'm using my computer's search function in order to find a specific PDF. Click the Open button when you've chosen all of the files that you would like to upload. The file I chose is now displayed in the file area on the right here. If you would like to add additional files, click the Select Files to Add button. If you have uploaded a file in error, click the red X associated with that file. We will try to guess a page title based on your file name, but you can modify that here in the Page Title field. You can also choose to modify your page URL here. Write a description for your item here. The page title and description are how people will find your item on archive.org and through search engines across the internet. Please be as clear and descriptive as possible. The subject tags that you choose should give users a general idea of what is contained in this item. Separate the tags using commas. The creator is the person who created the content. That may be an author, a performer, or some other type of creator. Date refers to when an item was published or created. We start with a 4-digit year, followed by a 2-digit month and a 2-digit day. We will automatically choose a collection for you based on the format of the file that you uploaded, but you can change that here in case we chose incorrectly. Test items are removed from the website after 30 days. Unless you specifically want your item to be removed, please leave the value for this field no. Choose a language that best represents the content of the item. This is particularly important for text items. It helps us to make your item more easily searchable on the website. Adding a license to your item tells other people how they can use the media that you are uploading. You can choose to leave that blank, or you can choose a Creative Commons license. These checkboxes let you choose the various types of Creative Commons license. To learn more details about these licenses, go to the Creative Commons website at creativecommons.org. If this is your item and you are putting it in the public domain, choose Public Domain. Public domain may also be appropriate if this content was created by someone else, but you have done the appropriate research to verify that that item is, in fact, in the public domain. Some users may choose to add additional metadata fields by clicking this link, but for most people, this is not necessary. When you are done adding metadata, click Upload and create your item. This step can take a while depending on how large the files are that you are uploading and how many other people are trying to upload at the same time. When the process is complete, you will see your item is ready, and you can click to go to your page. Normally, you'll see a book in this area of the page. However, we have not created the access version of your file yet. While we are processing the file, you will see this message about your item being modified. It can take some time for us to finish creating the access versions, so please be patient. In the meantime, the PDF that we uploaded is available here. And all of the metadata is available on the page as we added it in the previous step. As I've mentioned, it can take a while for us to create the access versions of your files that you will see at the top of the page. Simply refresh the page to see whether the modification message is still displayed or we have finished creating the access formats. Please note there are some files for which we cannot create accessible versions. To find the items that you've uploaded, simply click your screen name and then choose My Library from the dropdown. The item will appear on the Uploads tab of your user account. You may need to refresh after a little while to see the image associated with your item. Thank you for uploading your item to the Internet Archive.